Hey, Joseph. So looking at the auction values, they're floating around $13,000 to $14,000. Kelly's hitting it at 14,363. NADA's hitting it at 13,375. It does show an accident here on the Carfax. So Carfax, even in excellent condition, is hitting it at 9,810. So my guess, probably between 12 and 14 would be my guess, but that's just my guess. If that works, just let me know. I can get with a manager and get their setup.